people do. I can't even finish school. Missed my mom and left too soon. His dad was a fireman who fought fire so violent. I think I barred my therapist while playing him my violin.
Oh my God,
that's so insane.
Oh my God,
that's such a shame. Next to them, don't feel so grand. But I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I blow up into smithereens. It's real, my tiny symphony. Just let me play my violin for you, 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 you. Someone's got it worse. Wish that made it easier. Wish I didn't feel the hurt. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the symphonies and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy.